the most laps last weekend in Las Vegas, finished second. He's trying to win it here today, and he's out front 57 laps in.